one back to Pronger. Dealt back over to Richards. Richards a shot. It's held by Niemi and he hangs on. Three in red. Dustin Bufflin. Only 6'4", 257. Wrist shot blocked the run. It bounces in. The toss came initially from Leno and it's tipped in by Scott Hartnell. And the Flyers have struck first.
But there you see the rebound being punched to the corner. It ends up going off Nicholas Jalmerson and then in behind Antti Niemi. He punches it out. Bad bounce.
Good reach by 45 in the white jersey. This is laid back in. Hossa trying to pull free from Ryan Parrott and does. Marian Hossa gets it. Drives!
Able to regain any of that powerful momentum.
And here is a steal, a breakaway, and in!
Sixth of the playoffs, second shorthanded by Dave Bolin. A rolling puck, and I love what he does. It's a rolling puck.
Hartnell in front, it goes to Pronger. Rattled it off the pipe, and back out. Pronger again, drive, save Niemi, rebound, scramble, they score! It's Hartnell, this time for sure, a tie game. Puck skip back for Patrick Kane, swung one that went off Hartnell, and Hartnell with a pass across, and here's Briere, drive, and that one knocked down in front, and ricocheted off Niemi, another one, and they score! It's Briere, getting his 10th goal of the playoffs and breaking the tie with 26.1 to go. Now it's Simone Gagné bringing it back. Rifled it across, and here's a feed in front, towed back out again by Niemi, it's right there at the front of the net on the pass from Carter, was Richards.
Two odd man situations here, not even a minute old for the Flyers. Here's an odd man situation.
Patrick Sharp in a 2-on-1. He scores!
The same exact play that Pierre and Ryan Miller talked about in our open. Danny Briere in behind the net. So instead of jamming and shooting the puck, what's he do? Left part of your screen, here comes Briere. Niemi down, he gives it to Hartnell.
Now run into by Sofa. Asher with the follow-up and a shot. Off the pipe and in! And it's Blair Betts! These playoffs for Blair Betts has broken the tie. It's 4-3.
That's a different kind of line because usually that's Ian LaPerriere playing on that line with Blair Betts. But Aaron Ashton wins a battle, Enzo.
Get the legs going, get the crowd back into it.
A back pass by Kopecky, they score! Swung at and missed by Campbell. Coming out is Niemi and it's knifed away. Betts near the front of the net. They can't get the pass there. And then LaPerriere with a shot that was blocked. Hossa drifting around behind. Run into by Giroux. Puck to the back to Jalmerson. Around behind to Hossa. Centering pass in front. Score!
So in the first period, Brower got lost in coverage, and here he gets lost again in coverage. Now Brian Boucher is going to come in. Michael Layton is going to go out.
Briere lobbed it across. Here's Hartnell feeding it back. It's turned across to Briere. Then to Asham. He scores! Asham has tied the game at 5.
What a play by Daniel Briere. What composure by 48 in white.
Gets to the middle, and he tries to shoot this puck to the net, but it goes right to Danny Briere. And I love what Asham does. He continues to face the puck. He doesn't turn away as Dustin Byfuglien takes a run over at Danny Briere.
Hanging on for Kopetsky to chop on. First deep throw in front. Oh, and a great save is made by Boucher on Boland. What a great setup by the Blackhawks to start it off, and Boucher got it right down.
Team, and it comes all the way over. Thinks that Gagne has him, he does not, and an outstanding stop early by Brian Boucher.
Laid it back and handcuffed from that and upended a bit, and trying to play it was Seabrook, but the play is kept alive, and here's Kopecky, he scores!
But Thomas Kopecky takes his place and makes it count.
And it's Thomas Kopecky who eventually circles around. But watch the play by Brent Seabrook. This was an unbelievable keep in there by Brent Seabrook. Keeps it in with his skates, the support by Boland, and then Christopher Steak to Thomas Kopecky.
Held by Richards, teammates onside. Richards with a shot, came back to it. Another try and run swept out of the air by Niemi as Carter was right nearby. So was Gagne. Held by Richards. Teammates onside. Richards with a shot. Came back to it. Another try and run swept out of the air by Niemi as Carter was right nearby. So was Gagne. Set up by Hartnell. Laid back across. Big drive is swatted out of the air by Niemi. Robbing Briere. He said no. Set up by Hartnell. Laid back across. Big
Richards, another healthy hit by Carson.
Barzillo, and the power play will again go to Chicago unless there's more. Obi Baker Award winner gave it back up now for Betts. Hustling to get into the play with him as Powell watching him as Toews. It's fed over to Powell and he turned one on goal. But it was handled by Niemi and started back the other way. Nearly 7.5 played. Kopeski got it across and then it ricocheted off a stick and is played back out again. And a hit for Richards who's by the defense. Save Niemi! Close up. And back out they come. Might be a 3-on-2 brought ahead by Sharp. He's got Keith nearby. Gave it to him for the drive. Save Layton. Rebound picked up in front. Handed back on now for the carry back out by Briere. Turned back along to Asham. A buzz going through the crowd here. Back on Carcillo. Another shot. Grabbed and held by the netminder, Antti Niemi. Going back to reach this one and touch it further is Lucas Krajicek from the Flyer defense. Knife going back and trying to pull his way in. Richards and a shot and a save made by Niemi. Coming by a Seabrook, starting it back the other way for Chicago as Niemi has been strong here. This is Brower with it. Fed one all one time shot. Layton had a look behind, but Hossa's shot, he stopped. Kept play alive for Chicago. Here's Ben Eager pulling his way along. Murray set one in front. Onto the back. Henry and shot. Fought off by Layton and he's got it. Speared across and the pass is taken on by Gagne. Back across. One time grab. Oh, and a great grab by Niemi on Asham.
Well, right in the middle of a change. The Flyers trying to make a quick change. Doc, you made mention about the long change in the second period. There's the pass by Claude Giroux who jumped on the ice for Jeff Carter and Aaron Asham. Almost a similar spot as he was in game one.
But it's sent on back to Zebra. Slides it across. Keith gave it on to Sharp and a shot. Knocked down. Scramble in front. They score! Hossa! Breaks the tie.
At 17:09.
Back checked away by Buffalo. Lobbed on through for Eager. And Eager says, is Billy Leno. Leno chased off by Thomerson and then set down to the ice by Sobel. Back on his feet again. Given over by Timonen. Gagne a shot! Oh, it went off of Niemi and wide. Played back further. Away from Keith by Carter. Taken by Richards again. He's got Niemi. Gets on to Gagne and a shot! Score! Tipped in front. Gagne may have gotten the goal himself, but there was traffic in front too. And the Flyers have cut the lead in half. Getting in the way of that one was Keith. Teaming in a shot. Oh, and follow. Scramble in front. Gagne couldn't get it home. Big battle there. And hanging on is Niemi as Duncan Keith was okay.
Surge is coming from Philadelphia. Kimo Teaming and Simon Gagne. Jeff Carter, Mike Richards battling for his ice. Richards down low. Gagne gets a chance off the rebound by Niemi. Niemi closes it down.
Some help from Briere. It's given on to Carl. Back up the wing. The Flyers gain the zone. Here's a step to the front. Oh, Leno is blocked by Niemi. And the net is dislodged.
What an outstanding play by Billy Leno. Watch the play. Brent Sopel thinks he's going to go to the outside, but you know what? He does not. He goes to the inside. Sopel.
Swept away off Carter. Richards brushes it on back. It's Timonen with it there. Timonen. Throw one side of the net for a pass. Set up the Gagne. Save Niemi. Play back off the board. And again, it's Timonen. Shift them along now for the control of Richards. Richards has Gagne with the drive. It's wide. Rebound. Poked around. Taking it. Bend in front. Quick drive. This end again. Will not go. Played on back by Richards. Give it up. It's given on to Sharp. Net empty. He's got it. clearing traffic and then takes the puck and lays it ahead. Here's Powell trying to get by. Wedged off by Campbell and he spun it on goal. Off the stick of Niemi.
Great. And a backhand pass. I don't think he saw that somebody was on Pronger's tail there.
Boy, Toews with some nice work here, and then he jabbed it around, took quite a hit from Pronger. Puck back to Chalmerson, where it is handled and thrown into some traffic. Though it careened back for Seabrook, shot knocked down in front. Layton trying to cover, still trying to cover, and the puck popped off the frame and is played back along by the Flyers, but not out. A surge from Chicago now. We wouldn't have time to follow this play that goes back now, and it's Duncan Keith. Then along to Seabrook, bounced up the boards, and Gagne in front. Deflection in front right near Keith that had to be handled, and right back comes Christopher Stieg. He's got a man breaking ball in, and he can't make the play. Hunted back in by Briere, retrieved by Chalmerson. Up the boards, played further and taken away. Leno, a shot, the save made by Niemi. Oh, a strong save there on a quick change of possession. Keith throws that one ahead. Patrick Kane comes up the wing. Kane on a cross, dealt it there. Bufflin, a shot, save, rebound.
Good angle by Madden.
Fed on a cross. Save Niemi. Oh, what a save on Briere. Fed on a cross again. Oh, and another save. Niemi save. And it's score. Briere.
The Flyers on a power play goal. But what a beautiful little pass there by Claude Giroux. Great stop by Antoniemi. Chicago does not clear the puck. Watch the pass by Scott Hartnell. Right there, falling down. Back the other way to Danny Briere in a wide open net. Three Blackhawks go to Hartnell.
Richard sent it back. Tiemannen had trouble but settled it down and blasted one that was knocked on the front side of the net. Oh! Another try in front. It's Leno up with it there. Hands it on back for the play to Pronger. And that one kicked right back. And John Madden with a broken stick cannot be any further into the play. He comes to the bench for a change. Back in come the Flyers again. Centering pass. Oh, and that one wouldn't go either. It looked like a great setup. But now it comes back there for a feed. Oh, and a remarkable play in front of the net. It was Richards letting it go. No, three, but taken on now by Patrick Kane. Here's Kane taking a look across. One-time shot! They score! A drive by Keith, and the game is tied! Tiemannen gave it across, and it's returned to him. Dropped one in deep, taken to the outside by Giroux, handed back to Pronger. His shot, triple off the post! They have sounded the goal horn, but there's no reason to. It did not go in. Now the light is turned on behind. Meanwhile, a shot hopped around to the outside.
Now the puck sliding across. Gets across. You stop it right here. Now look at right. There's the line. It's clearly on this side of the goal line. And we're going to hear the call from referee Bill McCreary.
Upon further review, we have a good goal.
It went up during the final, not down. Sobel scores! Off the faceoff, Grant Sobel has blasted one that has tied the game. Another try, rattled around and is tucked back ahead. Might be a breakaway. It is for Kane. Moves in. He scores! Patrick Kane! And the Blackhawks lead 3-2.
Gets in behind Tiemannen and gives the Hawks a one-goal lead.
This is Giroux flipping one in front. On the rebound, score! He made up for it. Leno, tie game. But as Bobby Clark, the one-time general manager, said, you cannot teach size. This is fed across. Oh, and what a shot by Hossa that was answered by the pad of Layton.
Beautiful play and an outstanding stop.
by Thomas Kopetsky. Meanwhile, it's played by Matt Carl ahead and reached and sent on by Carter trying to escape. And he does, and his shot was stopped by Niemi. Another try, and that went around behind. No icing on this. John Madden did touch it. Down it goes, and Kane is run into there by Pronger without a helmet now. Shouldered by John Madden. Led across to Giroux. Waits and blasts one. Saved! Niemi! Cleared on back. Another shot. Oh, and he got a glove on that one from Coburn. Toews sent it along and got it out to center so they could make a change.
Well, he's had two back-to-back terrific games. Great at Coburn back.
A stick is broken. Leno feeds it. Got it himself across the briere. Dragged it. Couldn't get the shot through. Campbell had stood in front of the goaltender, Niemi, and it wouldn't go. Hands it on across. Versteeg backhanded one. Went off a leg. Versteeg again. Drags. Teeth a shot. Fought off by Leighton as he stood tall and had it hit his chest.
Your bench being the farthest away from your defensive zone. Pretty simple. Change before you're tired.
A giveaway on. It's off the pipe. It is over the line. They are celebrating. The light didn't come on, and there's no signal. A conference. And before they even get to the scorers table, we get to see something here from up above.
Across the goal line, never crosses the line. The puck eventually goes into the net.
You are 2 for 2. The overhead camera, 2 for 2. The officials, 2 for 2.
Philadelphia.
Back ahead, Danny Briere. Briere sets up Carl. Side of the net, deflected, score!
Look at the right part of your screen. Chicago's in the middle of a change. This allows Matt Carl to jump into the play, and it's almost a 2-on-0 in front of Antti Niemi.
Jammed it around behind, and it came up to Hartnell. Scott Hartnell with a power play goal last game. Handed it on now for the play across, and the drive is eaten up by Niemi. Good one-timer by Coburn. Toews, Kane, and Bufflin, 4 points. Carter, Richards, and Gagne, 3 points in the series. Subpar. Turned back along for a one-time shot. Wooded out by Niemi, and another try was blocked in front. Then back to Kane again. He has Bufflin in a shooting position. It's a drive by Sobel in front, and Toews is denied by Leighton. Wraparound attempt, and Leighton dives across.
Great goaltending at one end by Antti Niemi, and now it's Michael Leighton's turn. But Patrick Kane had this puck on his stick probably for a good 15, 20 seconds. And then Jonathan Toews gets in behind Blair Betts. After the shot from the point, Toews settles his rolling puck down. And the opportunity and a blocker saved by Michael Leighton. And after a couple of real good shifts, Chicago goes back on a penalty kill.
Blackhawks block two of the shots. Here's a wraparound score! Mike Richards!
Well, it's John Madden who wins his face-off. Nicholas Hjalmarsson has this puck, but watch, he gets the stick lifted.
Played on back by Campbell for Hjalmarsson to send ahead. Given up to Matt Carl. Nice little move to get it to Pronger. Oh, man! Run into was Billy Leno by Campbell, and he is shaken up.
To create and draw that penalty.
Gander Mountain power play statistics you're seeing. Keith, a shot on! It's grabbed by Leighton. A lightning-like glove for that flyer. Dealt back along for the control of Giroux. Giroux swept it across, turning and taking is Ben Riemsdyk, centering one that is controlled and swung by Giroux. Loose puck in front, they score! Kopetsky this time. And the Flyers are able to prevail and deal it along off of Hartnell. It's skipped on a cross drive by Sharp. He scores! 2-1 now. A blast from 55 feet.
Well, you talked about Kopetsky coming in for Patrick Sharp, Doc. But it was Duncan Keith that keep this play alive. He pinches in on Scott Hartnell, and the puck stays inside the zone.
Scott Hartnell to the outside. Watch there every inch of the way by Brent Sobel, and a pass comes on back. And teaming inside the net, score! Giroux!
Well, Scott Hartnell pulls up. He has time. A beautiful pass to Kimo teaming in. And nobody finds Claude Giroux in behind Antti Niemi.
Pronger had a knock loose by Toews. Play back on to Kane. Kane with a shot. Knocked down in front. Oh, they tried to feed it in front. It jammed loose off of Krejcik. And then eventually is held by Kopetsky. A giveaway and a shot that's blocked off by Leighton. Rebound popped just wide. A turnover caused by the Blackhawks this time.
The Blackhawks have had it going, Doc. It started at the blue line. The defenseman being involved, whether it's shooting the puck or jumping into the play.
Nice move here. Richards a shot. It's covered by Niemi. A little extra on him by Marian Hossa after the whistle.
Zone.
Talk about the second period because you have to go further to make a change. Here's a beat across. Oh, and Hartnell with a quick try that is answered by Niemi. Flyers turn to go right back. Laid across for Billy Leino. Leino holds now, drifts to the slot, and a shot. Deflected, scores!
And the rest is all Billy Leino. One on one, time and space. And then the open lane, driving hard to the net. It's Matt Carl that pushes back the defense, opens up the lane. The puck takes a fortunate bounce.
Right back ahead comes Scotty Hartnell. Then on to Leino, gave it a cross for a shot. Hit the post after it had gone through Niemi, and it is held. 50 to go on the 5-on-3, hands it on to Kane. Kane gives on to Keith, drives, side of the net, score! Dave Bowman! The first part of the 5-on-3 strikes for Chicago. It's 4-2.
Well, the quick strike ability.
Very deliberately starting back out, a little over 7 minutes to go. The deficit for Chicago is 2. Here's Bufflin, a shot, and it's a rebound, Hossa, and that one was fought off. A stick is broken, it's Hossa's. He goes to the bench to get another. Back up the boards, it is just lifted back further, and along to get it is Richards. Got to the front, backhander, saved Niemi. There is no quitting this guy. Handed across now to Campbell. Campbell brought it right back ahead and sent one in front, jammed that, it scores! They score and cut the lead to 1. Throw it to the net, I believe Eddie Olczyk has said at least once in this past year, or maybe 100 times. Throw it to the net and the Blackhawks are back to within 1 goal.
Well, look who ends up leading the rush, it's Brian Campbell. He gets the line, just fires the puck to the front of the net, and I think it might have went off the stick of Mike Richards, Doc, on the back check. 18 in orange. Campbell throws it. No, it ends up going off a Kimo Tiiminen stick with Jonathan Toews going hard to the net. It was the stick of Tiiminen.
Claude Giroux led it back. Carl with it there. And a shot! Fought off by Niemi. Scramble there and he does a snow angel and it's underneath him. Nice cancellation there for the Flyer defense, but it's Kane up with it again. Kane fed it across. Held back there for a shot by Keith, directed on goal by Seabrook and the rebound. It pits back out again by Richards. Stuff we saw last time. And here's a shot by Keith that went wide. Centered in front, it rattled all around and is gloved along and hand passed further and legally so by Coburn without a stick. Grabbed in front and hoisted back out. On the bounce, it is Richards, and a save by Niemi, and he covers, and play is stopped. My goodness, what a finish.
Brent Seabrook throws his puck to the front of the net. Brady Colburn with no stick.
Run ahead, sharpest shot, deflected wide. Rattled on around to Keith. Oh, and he couldn't settle it down. Meanwhile, ahead with this is Carter. Score! His dugout and played back by Van Riemsdyk. That's it. Spike on back, team in the near shot, he scores! 4-2
Gretzky's workshop. Now it's Danny Briere's workshop.
Could easily have been five.
Here's a try in front after a good shot that went off of Carl and then a heavy hit on Pronger. The H in hockey.
Oh.
Then he tumbles down to the ice. Out of all the confusion, it's front side of the net. Oh, and what a save by Niemi on Richard!
Sheer larceny by Niemi. Whoa!
Play is stopped. A hand pass. 9:37 to go. 1:28 left on the penalty. And the fans hear some of them standing because of this save right here.
Well, Simon Gagné over to Mike Richards. He wants the puck, and what ends up happening is that Richards kind of comes across instead of opening up his hands to the short side. He kind of crosses him over.
Controlling there was Coburn, and his shot went off his stick well wide. Rocket of a hit that time on Hartnell right out in front. Briere can't get it, and it's a two-on-one. Moving it ahead now is Toews. He's got Kane on the wing. Takes a shot. Fought off by Boucher, and stumbling down was Boynton, and so dropping on back to play it at Seabrook.
By both teams.
This is Hossa, backhands one on goal and a save, and another save by Boucher. Here's Keith with a shot, and that one cut off. Steered back out again by Hartnell, held along by Kane. Stick handles right through a phone booth practically, and now fans it out a little bit, turns and shot one. Save made by Boucher on that strong shot.
Nice shot by Andrew Ladd there on the back check and also being in front.
This is their fourth win tonight, one for the prior three. Sharp up with this, played it along to Kane, ripped it back. It's Keith setting up, side of that play, score! Back to Timonen, touched it across to Krejcik. Here's Krejcik, a shot, save, rebound, score! Van Riemsdyk has gotten his team to within two.
Enzo, is that bad rebound control by Antti Niemi, or was he screened?
Thrown along by Carter, gotten by Powell, fed where Carter had been, but arriving as the defense. Timonen, a shot, save, rebound, another save, and another one! It's blocked around behind. Mike Richards with a good combination with Kimmo Timonen, and Niemi stopped them both. Sharp still trying to get it out, and Kane able to emerge. Picks up Sharp, and he's got a man up the wing. It is fed back to Sharp for a shot. He scores! He'll have to drop back, and he's powerless in this two-on-two. Here's Leno coming on across. Gave it side of the net, and Gagné had scored. It is back to a two-goal deficit for the Flyers.
And so I know the sticks allow you to shoot the puck harder. I hate them, especially for defensemen at the end of a game. This is crushing for the Chicago Blackhawks. They might get away with it in this game, but just hate that. That's unfortunate for Duncan Keith. And what a play by Billy Leno.
And work back in. They can't center a pass in front. It's blocked by the Blackhawk defenders. And tap back out the center. The net empty. And Buffalo has scored. Up front starts. Best defensive pair starts. This is Kane. Settles it down away from Blair. Bets on back to Keith and a drive. Ricocheted off the pipe and is cleared back down. So now Leighton leads for Carl. Took a crazy bounce and came right to Kane. Kane dropped it back. Keith with a drive. Grabbed and held by Leighton. Gloves or pipe? You're watching the NHL Stanley Cup Final on NBC, presented by Geico. The two of them go to the boards, still up for grabs, and then Keith is sent flying by a hit from Hartnell. Pumping sort of game so far. Jonathan Toews roughed up by Hartnell, who has forearm smashed there and sent down a little bit by Seabrook. And they continue the battle. It came out in front, and Leno couldn't get a shot away. Played back out again by Hossa. Goaltending too, team play, defense, all of that. But the forecheck is how so much of their game begins as Leno is really corked there by Seabrook. This one will be chased down by Giroux.
What a hit.
Up it comes for Duncan Keith. Michigan State product gave it over to Kane. Dealt one in deep. The pass across. They score! Bufflin! Power play goal. It's 1-0 Chicago.
Enzo, he had a power play goal in game number 5, and he's just taken off from there. Dustin Bufflin's been a huge presence for the Blackhawks.
Rebound is taken on by Briere. Andy Briere, leading scorer for this Philadelphia team, gave it on back to Pronger, then across to Briere. Shooting! Save the Emmy! Rebound! Score! Hartnell yet again! Another power play goal! Keith trying to get further, cannot. And a steal! And moving in is Gagne! Save made by Niemi! Thrown away with the half boards, and it's taped! What a huge save! What a great opportunity with one of the Flyers' most dangerous shooters!
For tough play on your backhand, almost skating away from where you're trying to put that puck. Outstanding job there by the veteran forward.
Penalty kill is over for the Flyers. A feed to Andrew Ladd! Getting a piece of it, Layton! Four guys pour over the boards in a fire wagon change with 12:05 to go in the second. Shots are 21-8. Falling down is Keith across the rim. He scores!
Here tonight for the Flyers.
Here's Keith beating one on a cross. It's dealt on further. Score! Patrick Sharp! A 4-on-4 goal ties the game.
What puck movement by the Blackhawks there. That's phenomenal skill and precision by the Chicago Blackhawks.
Well, we talked about the defense being active. Watch the pass by Duncan Keith. 4-on-4 hockey, man-on-man. D have the forwards, forwards have the D. Watch this little pass. Fake shot that freezes two Flyers all the way over.
Patrick Kane just wheels to the outside, hands it on to Jalmerson with a drive. They score! Jalmerson let a blast go that has broken the tie.
Oh, Enzo Van Riemsdyk gets caught in no man's land. So does Mike Richards. That's why Jalmerson's wide open. But what creativity from Patrick Kane.
Wonder if Andrew Ladd got this.
Sure did.
Yeah. Circles there. Gave it on to Hossa. Hossa trying to play one in front. That one blocked. Got it back. Keith, a shot. Rattled around side of the net. It went off of Leighton and hopped wide. Former Carolina Hurricane Stanley Cup champion Ladd swept one in front that Kareem gone back, knife further by Ladd, and followed up now by Briere, given back up to Gagne. Gagne finesse one, backhander skipped off of Niemi wide by Briere. Brook, but it can't be cleared. Off of Carl, picked up there and started back out by Toews. Up the wing, it's carried on by Hose. He's got a man up the wing. Hose feeds, Toews with a backhand play, knifed away by Leighton. Play back up the far boards, and eventually it can be worked back out again by Briere. That one didn't work out for Chicago, but here is Ladd trying to chop one further. Came out front, a shot. Oh, and a great save made by Niemi on Richards. Quick change of possession, and Niemi said no. Giroux sped it behind, and Keith right back up to play that one. Wanting to work it the other way, kept alive by Carlson. But in front, trouble came there, and a shot blocked off, and it kicked off of Keith, and is covered by Niemi.
They're taking the walls away, Edzo. And because of that, Philadelphia is getting advantages.
Well, Duncan Keith gets his puck in his skates. He has no idea where this puck is, but look at Claude Giroux. How tight he is. He's not able to get elevation because Antti Niemi, he's coming over. He's falling towards him, so it cuts down that angle.
Leno gets by one, slips across and gains the zone. Leno up with it there. Red one in front, it bounced in on the Costa. finds the zone. Bufflin goes down. Meanwhile, it's ragged through traffic neatly and then handed across to Seabrook. Lobs one that is just covered by Layton, and play is stopped again. Richards tries to center Canuck. Chalmerson fighting with Richards there, and Richards got fed one over for a pass in front. Carter fought off by Niemi. My goodness!
He's so flexible. He's so strong down low. Jeff Carter trying to create separation. Niemi doesn't quit on the play. Comes right across, and instead of sitting back, he dives forward, taking away the possible elevation of the Carter shot.
Keith tried to speed one up the middle. Carter shut that one down. Couldn't get it, though. Lobbed back out again by Hossa, and we are going to go to overtime. Giroux starts this overtime period, and that came off of Mike Richards, helped away by Niemi. Richards with one in front, set him off a couple of sticks, and it's pushed on goal for a save off of Giroux by Niemi. And around it's flicked by Ladd, and then went off of Coburn. On back to be taken by Campbell. Here's Campbell handing on to Kane again. Lots of head fakes there, trying to shake Timonen. Threw one in front. Oh my, it rattled around, and it kicked on back, and it scored! We saw no light, we saw no signal, and we're not sure if they've set a signal of a goal yet, but they are celebrating at the other end of the ice. What chaos! We have not seen a signal of goal from the referee yet.
Patrick Kane with the shot. Oh, that puck is in. It's stuck in the... It ends up in the far back side.
Word has gotten to the Blackhawks what you have just seen. Finishes, but it's a goal. The Stanley Cup to the Chicago Blackhawks. Patrick Kane let the shot go. And this is the noble tradition. Dustin Bufflin about to go through the handshake line with his arch rival throughout this playoff. You see the captains, Jonathan Toews and Mike Richards, who were a part of the Canadian Olympic team that won the gold. Battles that occurred over six different nights in the two different cities. Bufflin and Pronger right here. And out of all of this, Marian Hossa has made it. Third time to the final, and the first time his name will be engraved on the Stanley Cup.
The winner of the Conn Smythe Trophy, Jonathan Toews.
Jonathan Toews is the playoff MVP, 22 years of age. Big hardware night for him. They pose for pictures, and shortly, the second presentation will go from the same man to the same man. That will be the Stanley Cup.
Jonathan Toews, come hoist the Stanley Cup.
Gets it first, and then always interesting is who winds up with it next.
Hossa.
And Marian Hossa, for the first time, has the cup above his head. They played and sacrificed like this for a ring that will be so gaudy they won't wear it every day, and for their name to be on a trophy that they cannot keep, but they can keep this memory.